What up, Kay? What up, Lexi? Damn, Lexi, you're getting fried every single time. Kay just has better Wi-Fi, bro. That's what's going on. Yeah, definitely. Definitely, definitely what's going on. That's crazy. Now my dogs are barking.
Or what?
I don't know, but they are barking. Hi, everybody. What's up, Ram Kobe? What's up? I'm... Oh, I don't know how to say your name. What's Dalia? Dalia. I think it's Dalia. That's a unique name. All right, I heard that before. What's up, Random Tire Kid? Bad Cop Charlie? E-Man? Manit? Bro, these names are throwing me off. Screen names are so difficult. Screen names are so difficult. My leg somehow 2 nights ago, and it hurts to walk on. So that's, what'd you do? Do you know what you did? Not really. Bro, this shit is hella tilted up. What up, everybody? Hope you're all having a good day. How is your day going? Tell me about it. Tell me about it. We have to take an important poll. I mean, we're about to do, a very important poll. Just give me one moment. If you guys are in my YouTube chat, make sure you come join me on Twitch. It's free, it's easy, and I'm reading your chats over here. So come say what's up. Come say what's up.
Hello, motherfucker.
What's up, No Bush? What's up, Stacy? Hello, motherfucker. What's up? What up, Shanae? I hate doing homework. Me too. But we still gotta do it, though. We still gotta do it. You know what I'm saying? We still gotta do it. What up, Brian? Yo, what's up, Bobby? What's up? You're making cookies? I like cookies. Like she said, I don't know. All I did was get out of bed. And to get something, I started hurting hella. Been hurting since, and now I can barely walk. Is it like a sharp pain, or is it like, what kind of pain is it? What do you mean? I need to elaborate a little bit. What up, Haley? What up, Lil Russell? Lit Russell. What up, Lit Russell? What's up, Jiffy? You're live. I am live. Yes, I am. Had some tea. Avi Bailey ate the unstuffed pepper soup. The unstuffed pepper soup? What is unstuffed pepper soup? Just like regular pepper soup? Alright, Gambino is a mastermind. Fuck a bitch to pass the time. Mass appeal, orange rind. Smoke your green, I'm spending mine. The beat is which is brutal. I hated school because of tests. Yeah, I understand that. I understand where that hatred comes from. What's up, Caden? Alright guys, we're gonna do a quick poll real quick. I'm gonna give y'all like another like a minute 20 to like kind of catch up and see what's going on in chat. Can you play Christmas music? I don't really like Christmas music, to be honest with you. I guess I can. Why not? Let's get in the Christmas spirit. Christmas music playlist. Hit me with it. Here we go. Sure.
What is Outplay?
You play. You're gonna give me an ad.
You can choose exactly what you want it to record, whether it be kills, assists.
You know, I'm not big on Christmas music, but like, you know, we do it. Yeah, I got Twitch yesterday. Well, welcome, Will. You know how when your foot is asleep and you get the sad feeling? It feels like that, more intense though, but on my upper leg, and it only hurts when I walk. Yeah, get that checked out, for sure. You know, stay safe out there. I was here for your last stream. I love your videos too. I appreciate you, Wild Wolf. Abby looks disgusted. Disgusted? What do you mean? What up, Abby? Welcome. How you doing, Avi? I'm alright. I think I'm gonna start doing yoga. What's your favorite Christmas? I don't listen to Christmas music. I don't have a favorite Christmas song. It's not It's not a thing for me. That's not a thing. Have you seen the Wednesday show? Yeah, I watched the whole entire thing. I watched the first 5 minutes, and I was like, wow, this show sucks. And I stopped watching. I told my friends, and they're like, no, you can't do that. You got to rewatch it. I was like, what do you mean? And they're like, it's a good show. It picks up after that. I was like, all right, fine, whatever. So I watched it, and it picked up. The first, few minutes are pretty slow. At the beginning, it's pretty slow at first, but then, it picks up really fast. Did you go to the post office today? No, you told me that there was nothing there, so I didn't go. I asked you, and you said, no, the package got returned to me. And I was just like, okay. Is there a package there for me? What's up, Kayla? Is your bed kind of made? It is fully made, actually. I cleaned my room today. What's up, Cannon? Is it the Avi Akbar? It is the Avi Akbar, yes. What's up, Asher? Good morning. Marissa, it is literally 6:30. It is not morning. And I know that you're on the West Coast, so are you okay? Yeah. I just thought that today would be a good day to kind of, you know, do this. I've never been in stream because busy and stuff. You're good, Cannon. You're here now, and that's what matters. We're gonna run a poll real quick, and I need everyone from my YouTube. If you guys aren't on my YouTube, or if you guys aren't on my Twitch, I need you guys to come over. I need you guys to vote on the poll. It's very important, okay? I'm gonna make the poll right now. It literally pertains to the stream and everyone who watches it, so I very much need you guys to alright, give me once I'm typing out the fucking times. I'm copy and pasting them because I'm a lazy little bitch. Damn, this song sucks so much, I ain't gonna lie to you. Holy. Alright, so basically what's going on right now is wait, fuck. I did that wrong. Okay. We're gonna give you all 3 minutes to vote. We're gonna give you all 3 minutes to vote. So we're changing the stream times for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday to be a little bit earlier. Because, you know, people go to bed and shit, right? So if it's late on a fucking, on a Friday, Saturday, Friday, Saturday is but Thursday is people do tend to kind of be have work the next day, so I'm trying to change up the times a little bit and make them more friendly. These are Pacific Standard Time, so these are not East Coast times. These are Pacific Standard Times. So if you're on the East Coast, subtract 3 hours from your current time, or add 3 hours to that time, basically. So if you vote for 4:30, then it would then be 7:30 for you. If you're voting 5 to 5:30, then it would be fucking 8 to 8:30 your time, basically. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I know people have work the next day, so I'm trying to make this a little bit more friendly for you guys. The two packages that are getting delivered for you, to you now are for the YouTube video. But your other package got delivered. Okay, see, you confused me. I got confused. Damn, okay, you guys really want me to keep on doing later streams. Why do you guys want later streams? Why? I'm gonna be honest, I prefer streaming during the day. I do. Very interesting. But alright, for sure. Maybe Thursday we'll do an earlier stream and Friday, Saturday we'll do later streams. That seems more reasonable, right? People like falling asleep to you. Yeah, fuck, I guess so. Some people work till around that time. Fair. Understandable. That makes sense. I can understand that. I mean, just streaming during the day is just like much more convenient for me as a person. But, like, if you guys want it to be later in the day, we can do that. But I'm not gonna continue doing the 6:30 shit just because like it becomes difficult for me. So maybe Thursday we could do like Final Four, and then I'm Final Four of what? What are we talking about? I'm working on my final assignment before I graduate. Wait, oh, I got you. Word, you're good. My birthday's on Christmas, so if you guys want to send me a letter, art, whatever, P.O. Box, make sure it gets here by December 23rd. It's gonna get really freaking close to like the whole not getting here on time thing, because like it's getting busy now. Time of the year, it's getting busy and shit. So stay safe. And if it doesn't get here on time, that's fine. I'll just open it later. All right. So you guys have said that you guys want Thursday, Friday, Saturday from 5 to 5:30. Cool. Understood. Heard. Probably keep that closer to like 5-ish, to be completely honest with you. Now let me ask you this. Do you guys want different times for Thursday? Didn't it have a change with PST? Yeah, I mean, we're doing like, it's PO, where do you find your PO? Do exclamation PO, it's like literally in the chat right now. Is the new stream schedule? I'm going to make a new stream schedule. Yeah, I'll make an announcement about it in the Discord and shit, like you guys will know when it's going. Alright. Different time for Thursday? Yes. No. Alright. We're gonna do this. I'll change the command here once it's changed. Fezzo. I gotta go. Bye. Alright, we're just like trying to figure out like some logistics stuff. I'm gonna go live on TikTok while you guys answer that. Make sure you answer the poll, guys. It's really easy. You literally just click on the thing and just do it. What's your Discord? Discord.gg/AviAkbar. Simple as that. I like this Christmas song. I don't know what Christmas song it is, but if you guys are on my Twitch, make sure to come join my Twitch if you guys are from YouTube. I don't know how to handle it. The guy that ghosted me came back today. I don't know how to handle it. Ghost his ass back. So you guys want earlier times on Thursday? Should I do Thursdays at 2:30? And then Friday, Saturday at 5? What's up, Perez? I don't know what Christmas song this is, but this is a banger. This is a banger. This is fire. Support posting more on YouTube lately. I've been busy with school, so I can't promise more YouTube content, but like I do have videos in the pipeline being made and shit. Speaking of, I literally forgot to upload one of my videos today. I'll post it after the stream and like Fanhouse will get access to it, but shit, I forgot. And then we have a video coming out next week also. And then like we should have videos like coming out pretty often, so stay tuned for that. Should be good. Yeah, let me go live on TikTok. I think we're gonna be playing some Fortnite with Sky Jade. I could be wrong. I really don't know. Could be, could not be. I don't know. You could be asking the wrong person. I'm gonna start reminding you of more things. What? For show. Sure. What's up, Raymond? Oh, you're welcome. Thanks. I don't know what I'm thanking you for. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know what we're referring to. If you guys are from my YouTube, make sure to come join me on Twitch, twitch.tv/AviAkbar. If you guys are on my TikTok, make sure to come join me. I'm live on Twitch right now, twitch.tv/AviAkbar. Link is in my bio. Just click the link in my bio. Come join. Come say what's up. I really appreciate if you guys came. I'll answer all of you. If you guys have questions for me, I'll answer them in my Twitch. Simple as that. Simple as that. Promise. Can't stay long. I'm sorry. Take care of my twins. You're good, Noel. No problem. Over here is night. What time is it for you? What up, Steph Curry is the GOAT. Guys, I'm live on Twitch right now. Live on Twitch. Come join me. Twitch.tv/AviAkbar. I think it's in my bio. When's your birthday? My birthday's on Christmas. Did you see the poll? I did see the poll. So you guys want an earlier time on Thursday. So I'm assuming 2:30 on Thursday works. What kind of tea are you sipping? It's chamomile with lavender. It's herbal tea. Although this is like literally the second time I've used this bag. So like there's, at this point, it's just hot water. I put some lemon in here too. But when are you gonna play Valorant? When I get partner. I love Valorant, but my views don't. Are you in high school or college? I'm in college. What's the most thing you have to buy? Probably my computer. My PC setup was mad expensive, but like totally worth it. I love my computer. 10 out of 10. Guys, I'm live on Twitch right now. Use your teabag twice. Yeah, because I'm lazy and like I don't want to get another one. Like I could, but I just didn't. I'm live on Twitch right now though, so if you guys want to come through, come join. Twitch.tv/AviAkbar. Link's in my bio. Just click the link in my bio. Come join. Come join. BRB, you're good. What is your favorite memory of your birthday? I actually answered this question on my famous birthday's Q&A recently. My favorite memory from my birthday is when I was younger, we used to go to like a bowling alley for my birthday. And like, I used to love bowling for my birthday. Like that was my favorite thing ever. Favorite thing ever. So we go there every single year and we go bowling and I get home. I got to take home a bowling pin. It was cool. It was dope. What are you majoring in? I'm majoring in business marketing and like specializing in digital marketing. So yeah, that's cool. Guys, I'm live on Twitch right now. Come join me. Twitch.tv/AviAkbar. Link's in my bio. Come say what's up. Who's your inspiration? I don't know. Like a lot of like before I started doing like POVs and stuff, like the people that were doing POVs were like kind of like, I was like, ah, like that's cool. I like that for sure. I can get into that. You know? Do you like Harry Potter? Yes, and I'm so excited for the new Harry Potter game. It comes out February 10th, I want to say. I was just looking at it today, actually. I think I'm going to buy the deluxe version. There's like a super deluxe version. It comes with like a life-size book with a floating wand. It's pretty cool. I don't know. There's a lot of things. Bro really said faux show. Yeah, faux show. What do you mean? What's the issue? I'm confused. Yasmin, stop asking that question. I will mute you. Thank you. Oh my god, you have so many questions. Bro, okay, see, that's not an okay question. Are you nicer than you look or meaner than you look? I'm nicer than I look, 100%. Thank you for the roses, I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Guys, please. Come join me on Twitch, twitch.tv/AviAkbar. Link is in my bio. Here's my collab with Renee from the Hood Clique. If you remember that, you are OG. You are OG OG. That's crazy. That's really crazy. If you remember that, you should definitely come to my Twitch and say what's up. That's wild. What game are we gonna play? We're gonna play Fortnite. We play Minecraft. We play Fortnite. We play Fall Guys sometimes. We play a lot of Valorant, but we're just kind of grinding for a partner right now. So we're staying to like games that are easy to interpret for the viewer. And also like can't really. I struggle so hard to focus on my chat when I play Valorant. Sometimes it's so bad. I hear you. I don't know. I don't remember. Cool. I always gonna play Valorant. Valorant's fun. I enjoy, but I love Valorant. But like, I can't right now. I can't. Something about your old videos. I don't remember. Do you mainly focus on the beat of the music than the words? Nah, I focus on the words. Well, it depends on how I'm using the audio, actually. It's not strictly about how I. It's not strictly about the words, you know? That makes sense. I think that makes sense. I don't know. If you guys are on my YouTube, make sure to come join me on Twitch. Twitch.tv/AviAkbar. If you guys are on my TikTok, come join me on Twitch. The link is in my bio. Dory, come with a tier one gift to community sub. Appreciate you. Remember the hooker that doesn't talk to you anymore? I remember laughing for hours during that live. Nah, honestly, like we haven't talked in a while. I mean, we just like kind of linked up on that live, and a few times after that, and like it like we cool, but like we like I don't know. We went our separate paths, kind of thing. You know, like he did his thing, I did my thing, and like we you know what I'm saying? But James, welcome. Thank you for joining. I appreciate you. You are OG OG. That's crazy. What's up, Josh? Who's your biggest role model? My brother. 100%. If he hears that, that's crazy. But it's definitely my brother. For sure. The lives were interesting as fuck. Bro, my first live stream with Miss Renee, like that was crazy, bro. That was crazy talk. I had no idea what was going on, but people were enjoying it, so it was cool. Who do you think will win the World Cup? Honestly, okay, you want my honest opinion about who's gonna win the World Cup? France. Do I think it'd be cool if Argentina won? Totally, for sure. Let Messi get his first World Cup win. Good for him. Do I think that Argentina will win? Maybe not. But I guess we'll see. I hope it's a good game. That's all I ask for. But I was like, you need to concentrate on the game, so it's hard to see other things. I mean, if you die, you can see chat. But yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, during the round, like if you look away for like half a second, like if you like try to read your chat, someone can peek you. You're dead. Like looking at your minimap for like a quick sec, like it's different, but like I don't know. Messi has never won a World Cup. That is not true. Do not spread false lies. Lexi, why are you sending me gifts on TikTok? What is that about? Appreciate you. Guys, I'm live on Twitch right now. Come join me. Twitch.tv/AviAkbar. Link is in my bio. Come say what's up. Because I want to. Alright, for sure. Act like a princess. No! We have the same birthday. That is the rarest birthday in the world. Isn't that crazy? Favorite thing to do when you're not doing social media? Relax. Like, so, okay, let's say I don't have schoolwork and I don't have, like, and I don't have, like, to record or post anything. I enjoy spending time with my friends. I enjoy spending time with my family. I enjoy playing with my dogs. Going outside. Enjoying the day. Alright, we're done with the Christmas music. I'm gonna be honest with you. We're done with the Christmas music. But like, playing Spike Ball is fun. We're just like hanging out. kind of chilling, relaxing, watching a movie. I used to really not like movies that much. I was much more of like a TV show person, but like, I can watch a movie. If someone's like, hey, let's watch a movie, I'll be like, I'm down. Just do it. Why not? I'm on Twitch and live. Well, I appreciate you, Bullet. If you guys are on my TikTok live, come join me on Twitch. Red, green, gold. You can only choose one color. I can't do that. You should put your ski mask on. Someone has to redeem that. Someone has to redeem that. What do you want, Kirsten? You want like. Favorite horror movie? I don't really watch horror movies that much, but like the screams are pretty good. I don't remember which one was my favorite, to be honest with you. I think I'd have to remember the plot. I don't remember. I forget the plot of them, to be honest with you. You pick from the three then? Let's go with red. Who likes a good red? Everyone likes a good red. Why not? I'm done with TikTok gifts now. I bet. Guys, if you guys are on my TikTok live, come join me on Twitch. Come join me on Twitch. Twitch.tv/AviaFry. Link is in my bio. Just link in my bio. Come join. Come through. Come say what's up. Favorite movie? Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. But I like all the Harry Potters. I enjoy them all. I watched the Fantastic Beasts, and like they're not bad, but they're not comparable to Harry Potter, and like completely different storylines, and like I don't know, it's just different. Like it's different. So yeah. You know. But like shit, dude. I don't know, like The Maze Runner, Hunger Games. I like that sort of stuff, if that makes sense. 21 Jump Street, 22 Jump Street, also both pretty, like, I like, oh, Rush Hour, I just watched the Rush Hours over the weekend, so funny, good movies. It is appropriate to ask how old I'll be on my birthday. I'll be 22 years old. If you could take the place of an actor in a movie role, what actor would you do? Does it have to be a movie or could it be a TV show? If it can be a TV show? Oh my god, dude. There's this one Spanish show. It's called Elite. I forgot his name, dude. Samuel. I would take Samuel's place. Oh my god. Bro. Some of the women in that show are so attractive. Not some, like, all of them. They're all, like, everyone in that show is just, like, an attractive human being. Goodness. If I could meet one famous person, who would it be? Oh, my God, dude. Someone that could probably just like, probably Mr. Beast. I don't watch his videos, but like, he's like an extremely successful, like self-made successful human being. And I would just, if you could give me insight on stuff, like, yeah, that'd be sick. How old were you when you started YouTube? YouTube specifically, dude, I think I was 21. Like, I didn't start YouTube until like early 2022 or like late 2021 maybe. I never watched Black Mirror. Nah, that was not something I was into. Guys, I'm literally live on Twitch right now. Come join me on Twitch. twitch.tv/AviAkbar. Link is in my bio. Come say what's up. Come join. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go post on my socials. One sec. I was sad last night. I'm okay. You have a favorite dog breed? Yeah, German Shepherds. Love German Shepherds. Oh shit, I have a sub. Nice, Leah. Nice. Is Sora live yet or no? Oh, he is live. He's been live. I know that. What the fuck? How long has he been live for?
Coming.
Oh, he's been live for 7 minutes. For sure. That's crazy. I did not know that. You ever go through an emo goth phase? I mean, not really. Your first YouTube show was end of 2021, but you didn't post until January. All right, well, there you go. There you go. You're usually loud as fuck. Well, that's you, man, I think. Maybe not. Hold up. That should be better. Ooh, are you gonna play one game, then change to another game? If not, what game are you gonna play? That? We're probably gonna play some Fortnite. And yeah. We're gonna go back on, live on TikTok. Damn, bro. Oh my lord. Alright. You think Sora's ready to go live? Ready to play? How long are you streaming for? I don't know. Maybe not long tonight. I'll probably stream and then raid Sora and then I'll continue playing Fortnite, but like I probably won't personally be streaming long. But LEDs look orange. They are red, I promise you. It's because of I have my ring light on right now. What is Sky's life? Sky Jade. What does it mean to raid? It just means to like go take all my viewers and bring them to him. Is he? Are we gonna play? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Ooh, then turn the ring light down. I can. Better? That's about as good as we're gonna get right about now. Favorite game? Like, what do you mean? Like right now, Valorant. And then Minecraft and then Fortnite. What's up, Will? Hi, Abby. Please don't spam. Thank you. What up, TikTok? Favorite movie? We literally just talked about this. Back for a bit. What have I missed? Not much. I'm getting ready to play freaking. Bro, Oh, this kid's game is not gonna be updated. Unless he did update it. If he did update it, that'd be cool. If not, I'd be hella sad, not gonna lie. I'm gonna go over this Twitch and I'm gonna go tell him to Let's see what he gotta say.
I appreciate it. Are you playing a game? Yeah, I'm gonna play a game today. I'm gonna play Valorant. I tried fixing my old new computer and it didn't work, so I can't play Fortnite. I think that's what Avi's gonna play today. But yeah.
He no heads up.
Only playing Fortnite. Yeah, I can't play Fortnite.
Fuck you.
I just did that. L, bro, chill.
Fuck you. That's crazy. There was no heads up. No communication. Homeboy just said, yeah, I'm probably not going to play Fortnite tonight. Bro. All right, bro. We'll play by ourselves then. Fuck it. All right, let's run some solos. On me. Let's go. Let's go. He really said that he would. That's absurd to me. That's crazy. The map changing? What do you mean the map changing? You mean removing maps? How they're removing Breeze and Bind. I love Bind. Secret Alpha, come with a tier one gift to community, sir. Appreciate you. Thank you much, love. Thank you. What's up, JT? Guys, I'm live on Twitch right now. We're about to play Fortnite. So if you guys want to come watch, come hang out. Come watch me play Fortnite. Come through. Come join. Alright, y'all think we're going to catch some dubs? I think we're going to catch some dubs. You can't subscribe yourself. So wait, what do you mean you can't subscribe yourself? What? What do you mean? Unveil, the prettiest map is Pearl. Prettiest map is Pearl. It's also probably like one of the not best maps, but like that's just opinion. Best map? Bind. And they're getting rid of it. What is that? What's that about? What the heck? Who does that, bro? Who does that? Isn't that crazy? I think that's crazy, personally. But you know. It's all good. It's all good. Alright, let's play some Fortnite, shall we? Alrighty. Only two songs left, and I'm officially done. That's exciting. Are you excited? I'd be excited. You, bro, you are destroying these assignments so fast. Guys, I'm live on Twitch right now. I'm playing Fortnite. So if you guys want to come join, come say what's up. Yeah, then they add back split on competitive. I haven't seen the split changes. I'm excited for that. Should be interesting. Drink some fucking water. Guys, if you guys want to come join? Come join me on Twitch, bro. Yeah, I'm spamming my own YouTube chat. Sue me. Next, who's a cover letter? Upload an e-portfolio. Seems simple enough. Alright, we're in a game of Fortnite. What is this song, bro? What song was that? That is not on my playlist. What is that song? We're not even playing my playlist right now. What the hell? What's up, PRV? Oh, I won the last game. Oh, I did not. Look at that. I'm glowing and all that. I'm glowing. I don't know how you got... I don't know. I just did. Alright, let's get some dubs. Alright. Where are we going? We're gonna go here. Yep, that's for sure. Will tomorrow's stream be regular time? Or, nah, tomorrow's stream should be regular time. If it's not, I'll announce it, but, like, there's literally no reason for it to not be regular time. So, yeah. Nah, that's gonna be a YouTube video, though, Kirsten. Maybe, possibly. I'm not entirely sure yet. We will see. Oh, they brought back the present under the tree? Bro, I hate this game. You kill me that I. That don't count. That don't count. That literally do not count. This guy is shooting people in the air. Oh my god, you're lame. Oh, he's on. He's on. I'm pissed. I just lost my crown and everything. I don't think Split is changing. I think they're gonna be the same. They're not changing Split, so they just took out Split for no reason? There's no way they did that. There's no way they did that. What? That's so dumb. I hate that so much. Bro. Who is this dude? This guy is try hard as hell. Why is it taking so long to find me a game too? What's that about? It was too much. They took out Split because it was too much like Pearl? No way. That doesn't make sense. Is this guy about to take the hammer? He better take the hammer. Alright, for sure. You didn't take the hammer. That'd be concerning. I'm gonna be honest with you. Made a pull. Don't be doubting me, bruh. Come on. Show me some support. Where the support at? You paint your nails? Nah, I don't. I bought my nails though, that's for sure. What's up, Danny? Danny from TikTok, man. What's up, Danny? Only you can prevent V-Bucks scams. What do you mean by that? My parents put hot sauce on my nails to stop me from buying them around. It didn't work. That, I feel like that wouldn't stop me either. I'm gonna be honest with you. We're going here. I don't know what this is, but we're going there. I was gonna add back Split, but a lot of people were angry, so they're gonna... Yeah, a lot of people were angry. Bro, I was angry. I love that map. That's a fun map. I'm pissed they're taking out Bind. Take out Breeze. I don't care about Breeze. It's a bad map. But Bind? Bind is probably my favorite map. Bind and Icebox. I love those maps. What we got here? What we got here? Just the one? I'll take you out for show, no issue. Really? Nothing? Oh my god. What the hell? There's a llama right there too. Bro, I got no weaponry here. What's going on, bro? Bro, I got nothing. Run, gingerbread man, run. Yeah, I'm trying to find a gun. Oh, hello. They gotta wait. Hold up, bro. Chill on me, bro. Oh, there you are. Bro, what? How are you not dead? Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, oh my god. Charlene, thank you for the sub. Oh my, bro, this guy is, oh my god, that's so annoying. Why would the door not open if I'm shooting something through it? What's that about? Alright, bro. Alright, bro. You wanna tango? I can tango. I can tango real good. A show. I need an AR, bro. I need an AR. I need... Wait, that works. Take that too. Where is this dude? I don't know where he is. Put your dance pants on. My dance pants? I got no AR still, bro. That's crazy talk. A wild card. Are you gonna kill me? No shit, really? Yo, I'll take that for sure. No, yeah, give me that. Oh no 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 no! Oh no! Please don't attack me. I just want, bro. Oh my god, bruh. Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? Did I not have my shotgun out? What up, Kylie? Bro, I have my shotgun out! Bro, that's so scuffed. That is so scuffed. That's so scuffed. That's so... I hate that. That guy should not have killed me. Nah. I want to redo. The augments give you crit. What the? What's an aug? Wait, what augments? What are you talking about? Oh, what's up, Zach? The thing on the left-hand side that had the countdown. Bro, did I not have my shotgun out? Kylie, that's on you, bro. You be leaving me on red. I don't wanna... Don't. COVID, bro. That's... L. That is unfortunate. It's okay if you're bad at the game. Zach, I don't like your attitude. It's not true. I'm not bad at the game. I had a bad setup. I didn't have much to work with, okay? Is you guys think he's about to win? Oh, nah, not like that. Nah, he's dead. He's dead for sure. Yeah, look at that. He's getting built on. Oh my god, he just... Yo, what are you doing? What are you doing, my guy? Bro, am I? Why am I in lobbies with people who are trying so hard? What the hell? Y'all put me in the wrong lobbies, bro. Nah, this is not correct. Yeah, death count in this game says otherwise. Zach, what would you know about my death count? You get the augment four slots. You get four augments. Whoa, what are you? Augments. Whoa. What? The hell is that? I never seen that in my life. How do I set like inventory defaults? Where are inventory defaults? How do I do that? Full range test replays. Reset inventory defaults. Up, Steven. What's up, Lopez? Where? Wait, is this where we went? Nah. I don't know where this is. No, where did we go last time? Oh, we went over here. For sure. What's up, Voyager? Hi, guys. We're going to win this game. I promise we're going to win. Like, the odds of us losing this game are, like, slim to none. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, see that? Boom. You're dead. Yeah, try me. You wish. Bozo. I'm him. L. Bozo. Bro, this drop is OP, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm out, bro. I'm out. I'm gone. I don't give a shit. I prefer life. I choose life. Oh, they fighting over there. Oh my god. Give me that. I'll fight y'all later. I don't give a fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Hold up. Okay, it's cool, we cool. Cool, calm, and collected. Now I need to get some health, bro. I ain't gonna lie. We're gonna go fishing real quick. Give me some. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. A freaking shield, bro. The one time. Motherfuckers is dying over there. Bro, this game actually hates me. There's no shot. I need a flopper. Thank you. Oh my god. 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 You are healing? Bro, where are you? Weirdo. Oh my god. No! Bro, we're playing ring around those. I don't even know where this guy's healing. And he's dead. He's dead. He's just sitting there. He's. Is that blue? Unbelievable. Pop on the screen under the map. There was something that says, "Ray, that's an augment." And shit. Why did that guy just stop moving after he killed me? I hope he wasn't trying to look up my name. Trying to be like, you suck. Bro, you died right after. What are you doing? Ah, bro, I had him dead to rights too. That's How do I set up inventory defaults? No, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. It's under this. It has to be. Settings? Maybe it's under this. Is it? Ah! No. Hold on. No. Decline. What the fuck? We support you get more voted when you have to prove something wrong, someone wrong. Prove me wrong, get that W. I mean, like, yes and no. Yes and no. I should not have died there. That's crazy. I'm upsetty spaghetti. Cause that, bro. Quack. Quack. Is that my music on too, Loki? Could not hear where he was healing. Where are we going? Frenzy fields. All right, we'll turn off the music so I can actually hear the game. You gotta choose between burger, steak, what would you, burger. All day, every day, no competition. We're going there. Bro, you're landing there too? I'm gonna land in this back house then. I'm gonna kill you for sure. You dead. Let me get a gun. Bro, You're so lame. Oh my god. You smell so bad. Go take a shower. Bro, what are these lobbies? Why am I getting put in lobbies with like like ninja, bro? Like, what is this? I'm getting smoked. That was a warm up for sure. That was definitely a warm up. Unreal. Try no build? Hell nah. Build all day. I love build. Actually, probably no build would probably be better for me, low-key. Alright, we're gonna play no build. Oh no, never mind. We just got in the game. Hello, Lara. Proved the poll wrong? Y'all crazy. That is like mad disrespectful. No cap. This thing takes up 2 shotgun bullets? Yo, I did not know that. That's crazy. That's crazy. Alright, we're going back to Frenzy Fields. I don't give a shit. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. And we're not dying. Sushi noodles. Sushi. Sushi. Come on. Sushi. I just need to not die off rip. You know what I'm saying? Oh my god, are you landing? Bro. Bro, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Off the motherfucking music, bro. Holy shit. Woo! Oh my god, you are so bad. Oh my god, I hate this. I hate this game. I hate this game. We're done. You're camping on top. You are so. We're done. We're raiding Sky and we're done. I'm done for the night. We're done. We're raiding Sky. We're done. We're done. We're off. We're gone. We're gone. That's crazy. Unbelievable. Alright, guys. Anyways, thank you all so much for being here for this hour and 4 minutes. I'm done. Hope you all have a wonderful night. I'm going to go work on some homework and record. And then, yeah. But, thank you all for coming. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your night. Bye! Oh my god, dude. You're kidding me, man. That was tough games, YouTube. That was tough games.